Ladies and gentlemen, let me show you what happened last week. Yeah, with the Undertaker. He was so distracted. He was so distracted by what he saw. Andre the Giant quickly got some grapple and then just cut him. It looked like he split it right open and then pinned him. Yeah, so now we're gonna have the rematch, but this time it's not just a rematch. It's a battle of the Titans. We're gonna have two more series matches for revolution. It's a no count out matchup. Andre the Giant versus the Undertaker. It goes up boy. Hitting him with some blows. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Undertaker now. Getting ready for it. Oh, 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 oh. Tombstone! A tombstone. Tombstone already. No. Oh. Mm. Mm. Oh. No. No. Oh no! No man, this ain't gonna work anymore! Ooh. Oh! The coin! The final! The fight! The fight!
There's gonna be huge. And Paul Bearer cannot even speak! Yeah. Oh! Not the cut. This time, not right there. Not right there! I think he's getting ready. He's getting ready.
No. No, 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 this can't be right. This can't be. You think you're better than me? Think you better than me? Think you better than me?
Oh my god!
Oh! Think you better than me?
A tombstone!
Tombstone! 1, 2, 3. Well, up next, we'll have a matchup.
Then turn to see who will be a match against Tyson Tomko. But that's tonight. Right up next, Bob Tomko versus Vladimir Kozlov. Yeah, I have to get all of it ready. Ding, ding, ding. The following is scheduled for Woodfall.